Oh, the girls are using my name to sing. I was doing bad things to them. Can you imagine?
Bad things. So
the time has come, Shanoa. Let them continue. They will meet me in front. I have more surprises for them.
Well, don't worry, people are thinking you will slow down.
Yeah. But they don't know I'm Gaddafi. The art of man.
What's up, guys? Welcome back again to my channel. My name is Vicky. If you're seeing me for the very first time, hi, please consider to hit on this red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post a new video. You guys, the house is already bubbling. A lot of people are putting strategies into places, thinking of what to do, how to do it, and you know, like they are already gearing up for a lot of things. So last night Boma was telling Cross that the ladies are gossiping about his gossiping about him, that in fact they've not even seen anything, that as the okra man that he is, the show is about winding up. They're already in week 5, that he's going to show them in fact what they will see, and they've not even seen anything. They will see something. They said, like, they promised them, say they go see something for the show, since they are using his name to gossip. And truly, the ladies were actually using his name to gossip.
I don't want to be massive for my bed again. I'm like, you can't do.
You ain't gonna come again. Your routine, bruh. I see, I'm like that.
I'm not trying to be tied to that. I cannot kiss on. Like, what's this?
Angel and JMK were actually talking about Boma, like talking about the guys in the house, and then we were talking about Boma. Angel was like, she does not want Boma in her bed again, that out of all the guys that she has kissed in the house, Boma is the worst kisser.
Yay. Bruh, worst kisses. I mean, her terrible kisses are like the absolute worst.
Such a turn off.
No, cool at
all. It's a really major turn off for me. Like, out of all the guys that I've kissed in this house, and I've kissed your sister first, and he's the only bad one.
Shit. Oh, well, that one I did about Michael Chukwell.
And you guys, even me, if I laugh for the matter, because at the end of the day, JMK was like, okay, so why don't you want him in your bed, before she actually made that statement, you get. And she also made it clear that Omo, she don't understand what him Boma they do, so she doesn't know, she does not even want him to come close to his bed anymore. And then also, you will see White Money having a conversation with Cross and one of the housemates, and he was talking about Maria, you understand? He was talking about how he likes Maria's personality.
I'm attracted to Maria's personality, not Maria herself.
Yeah.
Maria for Maria, I'm not attracted to Maria, but I'm attracted to her personality, because Maria is a smart, good leader. She's a good leader.
She's
a good disciple. That kind of person I will let Maria keep for house, make you take care of my assets, everything. You can fight for what belongs to me. Yes. You will protect my husband. I'm an evil man, so yeah. I don't need married woman.
She will fight for her more.
That Maria is the kind of girl he would want to get married to, that as an Igbo man, you want to get married to somebody not because of the facial beauty or something like that, but you must get married to somebody that is intellectually okay, you understand? Because Maria is someone that will protect what she actually likes.
I don't matter what I say, defend my things, treat my children. She get that thing from
her. What she cares about, she will die for it.
She will die for it. So that is, that's the side of her that I'm attracted to, not any other thing. But as I said,
Irene was a good dream. Irene was nice.
And you guys, to be very honest, Maria actually has a very strong personality when it comes to that aspect, you understand? She knows what she wants, she goes for what she wants, and she does it firmly, you understand? You see, in fact, I've always been discussing with someone that I like her personality too, but White Money now is telling us that he just liked the personality, you know, like, say, he like Maria in person. I really like Maria. I don't even understand that statement, but at the end of the day, what I understood by it is that he likes Maria's personality, whatever that means, you get, whatever that means, you get. So that's just it. So he's just trying to make us like we should not start shipping them or something like that, or I feel he's just trying to ramble around. But if you like somebody's personality, what is the difference with you saying you do not like the person, you just like the person's personality? The personality makes up the person. Abi, I know they correct. Anyway, leave it in the comment section. I would love to know. And you guys, I do not understand what was going on in the head of house lounge between Nini and Saga. I don't know why that best friend been they shake like that. I don't just understand why the team been no just get balanced, you understand? Because Nini and Saga, Nini keeps saying nothing has happened between them, but Saga keeps implicating Nini that they have been going intimate. But I think Nini and Saga, they've crossed the stage of what Nini is trying to make us believe, you understand? Because Nini, having a conversation with one of her housemates, was saying that him and Saga, they're just trying to make the house fun for them. And anything can literally be fun. You guys, anything can be fun. So Nini, in her own words, is trying to make the house fun herself and Saga. You guys, I don't know what you guys saw under that duvet, but you guys have to leave it in the comment section for me. Me no be like saying, Nami, they always bring a proco. Nami, they always insinuate something, because me, I shall see something where they move somehow. What were they doing in there? Waiting on Abin, they do, Nini and Saga, waiting on Abin, they do inside that duvet, waiting on Abin, do inside, you understand? And then another thing, Cross was having a conversation with Boma and White Money, the same conversation that White Money said he likes Maria's conversation. You will hear Cross telling them that he really likes Angel, that Angel is a very smart girl, is a very nice girl, but you know, if you look beyond her dressing, if you look beyond how she appears, you will know that she's a very intelligent girl, you understand? That he likes somebody like Angel, you understand? He really, really likes Angel. And then Boma also said that he likes Angel too. All of Una, they like Angel, but Angel seems to be a very smart girl too, I must say, because at the end of the day, she doesn't want anybody to... I feel Angel is just playing a game, not wanting anybody to tie her down to... As in, like, tie her down is just me and you coupling up. She did jump any day. If now White Money sweetheart today, she ready to go with my White Money. If now Cross, she ready to go meet Cross. She not even saying whether anybody did with anybody at this very point, because she feels that everybody is for everybody and not for one person. You get, if now Boma sweetheart today, Angel, they go meet you straight up, you understand? Because at the end of the day, she said she has kissed like several people in the house. I think J-Paul, she has kissed J-Paul, she has kissed KV, and who else that Angel has kissed? Quite a number of them, you understand? So that's just it. Anyway, the house has just been interesting, a little bit interesting this week, like as the week is starting now. Their conversations are interesting, they are getting more, like, I think, opening up. And if I'm not open up now, I'm not concerned, because at the end of the day, the show will soon end. Before you know it, everything done. Big Brother, somebody don't win the money, show don't end. If you don't show yourself, make we know you. Now you lose. So guys, I just felt like let me bring this gist to you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching. And please subscribe to the channel. Turn on your post notifications so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post a new video. Oh, thanks guys. See you in my next one.